Hi everyone, this is Honeywell. Welcome back to Honeydale Farm. It has been a long time since I played, but Stardew Valley has been in the news recently with anticipated single player and multiplayer update coming. And I ended up picking up the game and playing this weekend. I think I probably played ahead about 10 days. Just did Stardew Valley stuff, you know, birthdays, quests. I worked on the farm a little bit. Nothing's really changed. I just filled in some of the empty spots. But I thought I'd bring you on back for a mini farm tour for the end of summer. In good humor. I have no idea when I'll play again, but it was actually really nice having... having a video to go back to see where we were. Now I am a min-maxer at heart. So of course I was drawn to the idea of completely filling the cellar with casks. In order to make the most amount of money. And in fact, I have 189 wine set aside and 96 hardwood, which is what we would need to put 189 casks in the cellar. But honestly, I'm sitting here thinking about it, and I don't think I'm gonna do that. it just sounds like a lot of work to me. And I did the math. That's a speed up. I did the math, and if you completely fill the cellar, you'll make 400,000 gold more a year. 200,000 more each harvest. And it, honestly, it's not worth it to me, I don't think. We've already made like 5.5 million without even trying. We have over 1 million now. We bought our statue down here. So I don't think I'm going to do that. It should come as no surprise that I passed out last night while decorating the farm. We've been billed 1,000 gold. So let's sell that and we'll do our little a little farm tour. I decided that I want lampposts on this top part of the farm and not these things, the candles on the fence posts. So that's what I was doing last night when I passed out. Do we want to do these? The mushroom cave I haven't done anything with. I think I was going to fill this with crystallariums. I'm not sure. We'll see. This all looks the same. I think I finished some path over here. In the greenhouse, I planted our one ancient seed along with starfruit, and I also put orchard trees around here. I want to say Sidewinder Farm planted orchard trees and casks in the greenhouse, and it looks so lovely that I'm pretty much copying them. Honeywell, wait for my return on the dawn of your third year, Grandpa. We'll see if we get that far. I also, let's put a light over here. I cleared a path to Grandpa's shrine. I might leave it like that. Our whole farm is a little rustic, right? Maybe I'll put some orchard trees along here. Maybe one or two, just to add a little bit of interest. Over here, I did, you know, did a thing. A little board, some decorative kegs and casks and whatnot. Over here we have some wheat. We'll turn that into Arjumos. We'll turn that into flour at the end of the season. I put in some fields for Arjumos back here, so they have something to do. I planted star fruit just because I needed to plant something. But going forward, I'll probably use this either for like berries or trellis crops, something that doesn't have to be replanted. I have a little space down here, and I wasn't sure. I thought maybe I would put a well or another Junimo hut. For the flooring, I did those slatted boards. Four in a row make this cute little circle, which I thought the Junimos might like. I moved that little tribal looking scarecrow down here. So then I thought the braziers kind of match that, so I went with that. I put in some path along here and picked some flowers while I was doing it. Something else that I also put in this sprinkler with the beehives, just to make sure that we always have flowers for the honey. But I like the random placement of the flowers, so I'm going to keep doing that. But I just wanted like one designated spot to where all these beehives would get like the higher quality honey. The animals shot down some of these trees. The animals, I've been leaving their pen open. Just so if I don't feel like if I don't feel like taking care of them, I don't have to. They can go outside and be deliriously happy. Usually at the end of the night, oh, there's worms. Usually at the end of the night, I go around and make sure they're good to go. I have also been checking for artifacts, and I'm not getting anything but clay. So there's that. That stinks. So I have been taking care of the animals a little bit, but let's see. I'm saving a couple of these eggs just in case I want to cook with them. Oh, but the others I'm processing. Moving so slow. I drink some coffee. Put the cheese away. Let's save that mayo. Here is our Statue of Perfection. Let's get our wool going, our bait. We need another one. Oh, there's sparklies. I wonder if we can get them. I bet you we can't. They look like they're too far away. Let's try. Where's our pan at? Yay! Yeah, we can't get to them. Rip, rip gold. What else? We'll harvest these crops. I've been talking about doing like cute fields for a while. I think that might be something I save for like the winter. Because I really don't feel like planning it out. So we'll put these. There's a couple crops that we need to grow for our bundle. I think we need artichokes. I think the only thing we need is artichokes. I've been working on our shipment. I think artichokes and beets we need. That's a wild plum. That's an ancient fruit. That's a beer. That is artichokes. Let's see. Let's, 1, 2, 3, 4. thought I would use, really those kegs are just there for decoration, but I would thought I'd use them for coffee or whatnot. But I mean, we have like 279 cups. We're not exactly hurting for it. Let's put away this stuff. Sell some stuff. Sell. It's pretty much inventory management. Now with this, I'm going to plant coffee beans just as a placeholder. If I didn't have so many coffee beans, I would go to Pierre's and buy some cheap crop to plant. But we have so many coffee beans that there's no reason why I can't just use these to as a placeholder. So that's what I'm doing. Do we need radishes for anything? Okay, we can sell them, or we can keep them. This is a riveting YouTube, right? Oh, it's 3 o'clock already. Let's go take care of the cellar. I don't know if you... I guess I'm just gonna add some more casks to right over here. You can fit up to 125 in here if you use the optimal layout. But again, I'm not interested in that. I don't care. So, yeah. So what is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6? Okay. Let's just craft up some casks. And that looks good. 6 more. And just like the barn, where you could fit more in here if you follow a certain layout. You could do that. The wiki has this information all figured out for you. Really, I think like Stardew Valley's wiki is like one of the best I've seen. Oh, do you know what? I want to be able to get around this whole thing just because there's obviously, I mean, we could put more. We could easily fit more casks in here, but I don't care. And just as a reminder, it doubles the price of the artisan goods. So we get a, I don't know, $31.50 per bottle of wine, starfruit wine. So it doubles it, so like, I don't know, over $6,000 a bottle. So it's worth doing. It's well worth doing. But I don't think it's worth doing to excess. This is good enough. There's no need to be greedy. Let's see, is that all of the cast though? I have no idea how many is in here. So what do we have? We had, I don't know, 189. So what, we have 109 down here? I think an optimal layout you can fit 125, but I think this looks good. So we're just gonna go with that. And we'll sell these. So pepper popper it up. Drink some coffee. Look, and it's still daylight. Let's sell those. And that's just a starfruit wine. We'll put our wood back. Oh. Let's put these barrels over here. This looks like a good spot. And we can't get through there anyway, so maybe back there. That's cute. We'll get our iridium bar. I think I got that from Geodes. I got some ore from Geodes. Let's see. If you hold down shift, it moves your tools to the top. What do we want to do? It's still pretty early. Oh, let's, as you can see, I've been, doing quests. And it looks like I have another quest. I don't remember picking this one up. Three red mullet. Okay. Let's go to the ocean. Right? Let's milk the cows before we go. Hey. Well, Ida's gonna have to get over it. There we go. Kelly is a troublemaker. It's pretty funny, I haven't played this game in like 6 months, and I still remember, it's like I never stopped. It's probably, I mean, to be honest, it'll probably be another 6 months before I play this game again. Just saying. Like. A little goes a long way. Oh, nice, gold star goat milk. Let's keep that. I might need it for the Grange display. Right. Let's keep that. Because that'll be next season. Okay, and what are we doing? Let's drink some coffee. We'll go out and about. I don't think. I do not think we're ever going to finish the museum, though. I've been, like, really trying. To get out every day and look for artifacts, and I mean, I get junk, even though there's lots that we still need. I just get junk. I'll go to the mine. Do we want to pick these up? Oh, how times have changed. Let's just fish. See if we can't do that quest. There's an achievement for doing 40 help wanted quests. So it's worth trying, right? Mullet are ocean fish. I don't know if you can catch them at nighttime, though, so this might be a waste of time. Although fishing is still the one skill we're not maxed out in. Yay, halibut. Not yay, halibut. I don't know why I said that. For no reason. Yay, treasure! Maybe we'll get something outstanding. We're not. You know, we're never gonna catch these three fish that we need in time, so I think this'll be our last line. Yeah. Let's go look for artifacts instead. Let's coffee up before we lose the chance. I've been, oh, another quest. Slime Hunter, 8 slimes. We'll take it. I don't know if we're gonna go to the mines or not, though. Did you hear that sound? It should be sparkly somewhere. Paying for gold. No worms. I probably missed like a gazillion worms. Oh, there's one. Yeah. Junk. That's all I'm getting is like clay and seeds. Even though there's so many artifacts we still need. Over here, I just thought I would clear this out. And we'll try and fill this up with like gems and more. You know, just cause. Do we have time to look up here? No worms. Yeah, like I said, I don't think we're ever gonna finish, we've had like a let's not pass out. We've had a gazillion days of rain. I think it was like 2 or 3 days of rain in a row. Passing out in the living room, just like old times. Half a million gold. See, that's why I just do not care about that seller. 252,000 gold for that. And then these, 239,000. It's insane. We don't need money. We're rich, guys. We're rich. And it's the last day of summer. Sebastian wants to go to the Moonlight Jellies. Mildly perturbed. Queen of Salts. Roasted hazelnuts. Nice. Can we make them? Hey, want some coffee? Thank you. Here, want some coffee? I know you do. Roasted hazelnuts. Yes, we can. You know who likes these? Kent likes them. So that's nice. Let's get our speed on. It's the last day of the month, so that means we're gonna have harvesting. And all kinds of stuff. Thanks, Demetrius. That was nice of you. 10 o'clock. Thanks. Let's sell that. Get our fruit. Anything for this bin? Let's put that in there. I've been taking care of the presents. Do we need peaches or oranges? No, I don't think so. Let's put our mixed seeds away. Let's get out coffee beans. Yeah, let's get out coffee beans. Put that away. Yeah. And we'll do our rounds. Sunflowers last into the fall, so we're not going to pick those. We will pick our batteries. I put a little bit of a row down here, too. Let's go say hi to Holly. Hey. And, oh, diamonds are ready. Thanks, this is great. And nothing's happened in there. That lasts till the next season too. We need to pick those. And you know what, I'm so dumb. Let's see. We're gonna plant coffee beans here, so that way we can just go and scythe through, and the fields will already be watered. So it'll save us some time. Again, if we didn't have so many, I would just go buy some seeds, because, I don't know, I'd spend like 25,000-30,000 and buy some seeds for these fields, but we're never going to go through all this coffee, so there's no reason not to use these. I mean, and if worse comes to worse, we can buy coffee at Gus's, so... what do I need to get rid of this? Scythe? Scythe. That'll do it. This is why I've just been playing on my own the last few days for this. I mean, like, does anyone... Like, this series never, like, really caught on. No one ever wanted to watch it anyway, so... I mean, like, there's really no strategy to this. This is just me wandering around doing what I want. Decorating my farm. You know. Like you do. I think the interesting part is, like, the start of the game. After that, it's just, you know, blah. So maybe we'll put another Junimo hut down there. I don't know. It looks good. Let's pick our poppies. Up. Mm. Where'd you go, Miss Daisy? I'm gonna ride down here. Oh, it's Sunday. Let's go get our rare seed from the traveling merchant. Do we want a pink? No, we can make pink cakes now. And we can plant those next month. Next season. I don't even know. I think the only thing we need is artichokes and beets. So, hey Robin. Kelly, get out of the way. I'm trying to pick a flower here. She is such a troublemaker. And we'll leave the sunflowers. We'll pick up the eggs. Thanks, guys. Maybe I don't feel like doing this right now, so I'm just gonna leave that the way it is. Maybe I'll come back to me and finish that. Get a diamond. Let's pick our last of our hot peppers. And all of this is already there, so let's see. We'll put down some more coffee beans as placeholders. Oh no, the cabbage didn't come up. I remember mixing those up with the radishes, so I must have messed it up. Rip. It's no biggie. Fishes. I should have ended the episode yesterday and
and been done with it when at least something was happening.
Do we need poppies for anything? I want to say I have some in the... I don't know if we need them or not, but we're selling these. Okay. Poppies, done. Rare seeds. I have 24 rare seeds. So we'll plant them next month. These melons are for pink cakes. And yeah, let's just stick that in there. Yeah, that's fine. So what do we have left to do? Let's see, diamonds. Batteries. And those fields are 480, so I'm an idiot.
Okay.
Why can't I get this right? Doing up here? Doesn't the farm look nice? I think it does. Super cute. And yeah,
start rolling in the money.
I think I've said before that if you were interested in making money, like, go all out on the starfruit during the summer. Because I think our pumpkins and rhubarb that we plant, I think we get like $1 million for that crop for the season. And I think we get like $8 million for our crop of starfruit. So instead of working hard all year round, you can just plant your summer harvest and kind of ignore your farm the rest of the seasons and still make a ton of money. If I wasn't so lazy, I would use my watering can, like on that wheat field, because I don't like the way the sprinklers divide that up. But I'm too lazy for that, so. So yeah, that's not gonna happen. I'm gonna end the episode at the end of this day, but I'm probably... I'm probably gonna play tomorrow for the fall harvest. I don't know. Do you guys want to watch that? I mean, I don't know. It's been 6 months since I've recorded this, so anyone who was watching this series might not even see this. I don't know. We'll see. If I feel like, I mean, it's gonna be more of this planning up the fields. Which is not exactly riveting. But I know this is the kind of stuff that when I was looking for, when I look for things, like, this is what I want to see so I can see, like, what it looks like and how it's done. I probably should have just filled that cellar with 189 casts just so you guys could have seen them. Yeah. Maybe if the update is nice, but I think it's mainly going to be like a few. I got the impression that it was just a few things that single player, but the main update was multiplayer, which, I mean, that's cool, but I don't want to farm with anybody. This is kind of like a Sims type of game to me, like, this is my farm. I don't want anybody messing with it. What do we have? We have a quest for red slimes, right? Maybe we'll go to the mines. Really, I think I'm kind of there's not much more that I want to do with the farm. I'm pretty happy with the way that it looks right now. I mean, a little bit of odds and ends. But since it's kind of like a rustic without, you know, a rustic design, like, it doesn't look unfinished to me. It just looks like part of the design decision. Anything I don't do, it's like, oh, that's the way it was supposed to be. Bailey from the Jones family coop, I'm glad you're happy. It's a good thing there's no chicken dinners. Okay, and that's all that. We've ran out of buffs. We'll eat, drink our coffee, and, oh no, I lost the horse. What did I do with the horse? Miss Daisy. They should have a whistle for that horse. Oh, our beer's done. Let's ship that. Do you want to drink a beer? Just drink a beer. Minus one speed. That was stupid. Who would drink this?
No, I don't want to drink a beer. Are you crazy? She cannot handle her liquor, that's for sure. Okay. Let's ship those.
And what do we have? A quest for 8 slimes. I don't think we have time for this, but oh, hey, Miss Daisy. I was just looking for you. Oh, worms. Nice. Yeah. Not what I needed. I'm tipsy, so that's why that happened. Okay, let's go up to the mine. And, wow, it's been so long, I don't even know where these things are. Level 80? Is that where? Oh, this is the mushroom level. Oh, you could have made a ton of money on this. Do we want to? Oh, it's so late, though. There's no point. If you can find the mushroom level early, especially on floor 81, you would just repeat this over and over again and sell these mushrooms for an absolute fortune. It would have been good stuff. And we got a debuff on us. That's pretty nasty. It's not going to stop me, though. I tank with the best of them. Let's go back to, we actually need fiber if I want to do a Junimaha. Huh? It's like worth a ton of foraging experience too. Like these purple mushrooms, it's worth so much money. I think Dangerously Funny is the one I've seen who. Who, like, purposely looks for the mushroom level to level up. Let's just leave. We need slimes. So long. What is it, 9 o'clock? We need to get, I think Mayor Lewis's house closes unless he's at the bar. 2 more. Instead of going to the mushroom level, let's go down to 85. And there's our 2 more. Nice. Sweet. There's our quest. Let's get out of here. See if we can catch Mayor Lewis at the bar. Oh, the moonlight jellies. Oh, shoot. I forgot. Sebastian wanted to go, too. Where's our horse? Let's go to town. It's locked. Well, so much for that. There he is. Hanging out with all the kids. Hey, Mr. Lewis. Could I turn in my quest? Yes, let's get this party started. I know people really enjoy this festival, but I don't. Aw, there he is. I can't talk phone now. You enjoy the moonlight jellies, and I will enjoy my coffee. Isn't it beautiful? Really, I'm just looking at my little monster there. I think he looks adorable outside there. The glow of summer is faded now, and the moonlight jellies carry on toward the great unknown. Oh, how nice. Let's go see if we can find. Find Mayor Lewis. Don't they do something weird? Like, remember the last festival? But it doesn't look like that happens this time. Oh well. Rip quest. Remember. 1 o'clock. I guess you had to stay to clean up. Make sure he's not up here. No. Oh well. Okay, let's sell stuff. What do we want to sell? I'm gonna keep the purple mushrooms though, cause I'm a pack rat, cause I'm stupid. Let's just sell this stuff. And that, let's sell that. And let's put this stuff away. Right, right. It's a good plan. And a little piece of copper. Geodes. Obviously, they don't go there. Okay. Do we have all our tools? We do. Okay, let's go to bed early. Take a look at the barn. Can we make it into bed for a change? Poor Sebastian. Yes, go to sleep for the night. And some more money, even though we did absolutely nothing. Oh yeah, those mushrooms. So early game, we only did that level a couple times, but that's 4,000 gold. Early game, that would have been huge. Day 1 of fall, year 2. absolutely crazy. Okay, that is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. And if I record the next, I'll bring you back. Bye-bye.